know I'm here?
Well, it's not required that you do.
I used to feel safe in church when I was a kid. I didn't remember that until I was here last with you. I might lose my son tomorrow. His father wants him back. And I'm worried that choices I had to make in order to keep him are the same choices that might cause me to lose him.
Sarah, you just have to have faith.
But I don't know what I believe in.
But right now, the only thing you have to believe in is yourself.